Hey guys, I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and as some of you know, I love all sorts of home tech, and that includes cleaning gadgets, because let's be honest, we all need to clean the house once in a while. Now today, I have two different cordless vacs from Bissell, and I have to say, both of them have really blown me away. So let's check them out. Starting with the AirRam, package contents, a rechargeable 2000 mAh lithium ion battery, charging cable, and the main unit split into three pieces. Build quality and design is fantastic. It's very futuristic looking. I love the color scheme, clear plastics to see through, large power on button. The dirt canister is super simple to remove and empty. You pull up on the bin, open the latch, and push the green lever to shove your contents out. This little slider was a genius invention. You can also pull out the filter and tap away dirt, wash if needed, or simply replace. Even removing and cleaning the brush roll is simple when needed. Assembly is fast. You first attach the lower handle into the AirRam, then click in the top handle. There's a button to raise and lower that handle for compact storage, or maybe you can put your kids to work. Now my favorite feature is of course the cordless freedom. Not having to plug in my vac each time I want to clean, especially for those quick cleanings, this is a game changer. It's so much more convenient and more efficient with my cleaning time. No more jumping from outlet to outlet. Best part is I'm not sacrificing power at all. This 22 volt lithium ion battery is incredibly powerful, way more than I originally thought. On this battery, it's rated to run for 30 minutes, which it all depends on your home size, but with the cordless design, you can really fly from room to room. I did my entire upstairs, which is three carpeted bedrooms and two bathrooms, and the entire staircase, and the battery only went down one notch, so you could possibly cover your whole home on a single charge. I like that you can plug it in and charge the battery while it's still left in the vac or when the battery's removed. This is perfect if you pick up a spare battery, let's say, so you always have one fully charged. Those extra batteries go for about 50 bucks each. To fully charge takes around 4 hours, and I really appreciate the green lights indicating battery life. Okay, so I've been using the AirRam for 2 months now, and I really have to be honest, my wife and I love it. We used to use the Schmanke Navigator, which is a top-rated vac, and it did us well for many years, but this AirRam really takes it to another level. It's lightweight, cordless design, super easy to carry around. I love its ergonomics, agile with swivel steering, lay-flat handle clicks all the way down, and it fits perfectly under my dresser. There's no way my old vac could do that. Power and suction feel just as good or better than my wall-powered vac. The scratch-free multi-surface brush roll is good for all surfaces like carpets, hard floors, and area rugs. I love the bright LED headlamps, not sure how I survived before these. They light your cleaning path well. The easy empty slider to push out dirt and debris from the canister really does feel mess-free. It's just an overall faster and easier way to vacuum your home. The only negatives I could find is sometimes it clicks flat just a tad too easily, like on the stairs, and the power cable is a bit short, only 41 inches to be exact. I kinda wish this was longer, but thankfully no deal breakers here. Price on the AirRam is not bad in my opinion, around $200. Now you might be thinking, come on Ben, what if I need to do some edge cleaning or clean my ceiling fans? Well, I've got you covered with their multi cordless. These two make the perfect pair. The Multi is a cordless hand vac, and in the box includes plenty of adapter tools. There's an extending dusting tool, dusting brush, motorized brush roll, and the main unit also has a built-in crevice tool that's secretly hidden inside the handle, plus an extendable hose for flexible reach. Very cool design. It also has a 22 volt lithium ion battery that's removable, swappable, and spare batteries can be picked up for 50 bucks each. Battery life is listed for 15 minutes, though I'm pretty sure I was able to go longer than that. And to fully charge is rated to take about 4 hours. So specs-wise, that doesn't seem great, but I'll tell you, in real-world usage, it's kind of like you just leave it plugged in most of the time. And then when you need some quick spot cleanings here and there, you'll have plenty of juice, and then you always return it, plugging it back in. So it wasn't an issue for us. Overall ergonomics and design is very good in my opinion. It's comfortable to grip and hold well. It's pretty lightweight for its size and power, only 3.5 pounds. There's two bright LED headlamps. I love all the different tools included. They're easy and quick to install. Suction and power is fantastic. Now my old hand vac was the Hoover Air Cordless, and I'm sorry, but that suction was terrible. This Bissell really blows it away. Another feature I like is the dirt bin. It's easy to pull out and empty. And of course, you can remove the filter as well, tap away the dirt, or wash underwater when needed. Now, I found myself using the Multi hand vac a ton over these past couple months. cleaning out sand inside my car, vacuuming my couches and other surfaces with the motorized brush. It's an all-around versatile tool for those quick cleanings, and I think we use it almost every day. Now, price on the Multi is currently $150 on Amazon. All in all, these two cordless vacs are frequently bought together, and they really do make the perfect pair. These two products get my glowing recommendation. As always, I'll give you the links down in the video description, and as a full disclosure, I received both these units from Bissell to review, but all thoughts and opinions are my own. Now, thanks for watching, and until next time, let's live AuthenTech.